Nobody in New Zealand knows more about weed than I do. I know that's going to annoy a lot of Kiwis when I say that, and some of them are going to put their hands up and say, there's no way you know more about weed than me. But I know more about weed than anybody else in this country because I've been out into the world and looked at it from every angle.
But if we're truly going to take on a reform agenda, we need to acknowledge the failings that have led us to this crossroad.
Of whether it should be legalised or not, it's not for me to tell Kiwis, it's for me to inform Kiwis, and I can tell you right now, I will be bringing them the most information about the subject that they've ever had
before. Correct response is not to repeat the mistakes of the past and be seduced by the false promises of protectionism. Rather, we must all work to ensure that the benefits of trade are distributed fairly across our societies.
Politician, can you make a right decision for all of us? For all of us,
as a government, that we want to move from volume to value.
What better way to hold ourselves to account, and what better group to do that for than children? But if we are focused on nurturing that next generation, we equally have to worry about what it is that we are handing down to them, including our environment.
I'd say that what we as a government want to do is to build value from our economy, from our country, but to share that with all New Zealanders, and we are absolutely focused on that. Then the issue is,
politician, can you make a right decision for all of us? Yeah, for all of us.
But I go one step further and say that we need to move from volume to values.
Talk the talk, but will you walk the walk, or will you bring us comfort? Or will you bring us comfort? You can talk the talk, but will you walk the walk, or will you bring us comfort? Or will you bring us comfort?